I guess I don't need to.
That now looks like you're following me around A.
Okay.
And hope it works out.
For once, I'm not gonna stop while charging into A if I get radar scanned. Considering I got zitted out badly at that area.
Yeah, that's kind of where I'm hoping it's gonna work out, so. And they're taking B pretty fast.
By the way, is collab pretty viable for a clan battle?
Which one?
The destroyer.
Yes, if you're very good with it, yes.
At least I'm like a few XBK away from the collab.
The closest ship is at 1 o'clock.
Okay.
My radar
DD,
coming over.
DD straight out.
Out to level.
I think they're
so basically we gotta sink their DD ASAP, right?
Overpin the Montana, how ridiculous.
You said you're being spotted? Oh, there's another one of us!
Hopefully I'm not screwed. Back up.
Steven probably doesn't know there was another cruiser. Oh, got the radio notification.
If I can get out fast enough to kill the ship.
down.
All stations, requesting fire on the designated target.
Use his radar already.
I got 21 seconds on my
Montana's burning.
What? I think we killed a Des Moines there, Flint.
Des Moines is down.
You finished him.
You got hits too, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Son of a bitch.
Montana should be easy.
Yep, try to kill the Des Moines, yeah, if you can.
Okay, Bill, get ready. As soon as I pop the radar.
I just died, so...
You're right, he got away.
Torpedoes coming.
Our victory is in sight.
Good job, Max. Good job. Des Moines down.
Unfortunately, I'm flooding.
All good. Then we can keep B.
Left a citadel for the Hindenburg. Any longer, and Goober could have hit the Hindenburg.
If you're in a good hiding spot to continue to shoot, try to hopefully kill at least one of them.
Ow!
Yeah, big ow.
9:25, time to hide, fellas. Time to hide. Don't get hit now.
The Shimikaze's taking A. Not that it matters, but...
Look at all those damn boys.
Dad Montana is dead.
Boy, nice. Who was that, Flint?
Yep.
Good job.
Well, he was... had no choice.
Pat yourself on the back.
I don't have the choice, we just go for it.